position. Pop up the keyboard. This field here has the focus, obviously. We'll type in a search phrase, something like, say, kiosk. Project. Scroll down. There's a link to my page. We'll go to where there's a form where a text field is, so we can show a couple more features of the keyboard. Got the keyboard back up. We'll put the focus in this text field. Get to the beginning of it. We can do capital letters. We can do line feed. You can also toggle the numeric keypad from that to special keypad. You can collapse it, bring it back up, toggle between the two. When you collapse it, you collapse the whole keyboard. Collapse the whole keyboard, virtual keyboard, bring that back up. This is all customizable too, so that you could change it for other languages, whatnot.